Oh my God, the Jordans.
Okay, Verdi, we get it. You know your brands.
No, I don't. I really don't. I don't know what shoes these are.
Okay. Those the Air Forces?
Those are the air pressure.
The air pressures? Okay.
Oh yeah, I forgot. We left off with like us going into our house.
Why is the floor is stone going from the entrance to living room to kitchen?
Ooh,
and I'm
now,
sure
this is what you ate.
That is okay. We don't talk about those times.
Oh
okay, my
God.
Booty hole is still sore. How do I
Hey son, we went to our okay. Hey son, we went to your school parent teacher conference. If you're hungry, I left your favorite ramen noodles on the counter. We'll be home soon. You know your father can't walk long distance. He's getting old.
Wow.
Him like he
can't shut up.
He's been having a cold lately. When we're home, you should check on him. Mom.
The mom put out the ramen like she ate. Like, come on, guys. Stop.
Open!
Oh my God.
Right.
Oh.
What happened?
Why'd you close it?
There's oh no.
Wow.
Y'all got time? Oh, I don't really got time for this. I'll see y'all later.
Stop.
Why would you do that?
Stupid head.
You just walked a prank.
So did you.
Actually, no, I let you,
prank. Yeah, okay.
Go up or go down?
No, let's
is
go.
Is this door open?
No, let's go down.
Key is needed. That's down is why would we go down?
Why would we go down?
We need to find our parents.
Parents talking to me like high school. Damn, how old am I now?
Holy. Okay, we look stupid in this room. Can okay, they seem busy. I don't think we should interrupt.
Does she got toes? She got detailed toes.
Okay, yeah, that's fair.
What's she doing up there?
Mom, was that you? Damn.
I should head to my parents' room. Oh, I'm lagging. Guys, you guys are running in place. Oh, okay.
You definitely teleported in what I saw.
Behind them.
I'm just unleashing my inner pro.
Is Nath the Mick monster?
Shut up. Ooh.
Wait, so what's our goal?
We had to find our parents. Mm. Well, okay, now we have to go to the basement.
Oh, we found a key.
Yeah, I told
you. What key?
I found a key.
Oh, you did? Where?
I found a key.
No, I did.
We have to wait until everyone's downstairs.
Where are you?
I'm downstairs.
Can I open?
Were those books on the ground before?
Wow, oh, boy. Cars. Oh my
Guys,
God.
Wait for me!
Wow, guys, we're outside. I found it.
Found
what?
One.
I found the key.
Another
Whoa.
One.
Right there.
Me too.
I am
Joseph. Me fourth.
Okay.
All right.
Not cool. Oh my God, Snow, you look so stupid! He closed the door and turned his back around as if he ate that shit. Bro, you ate the door. Ken!
What?
You have no life. Get a hobby.
What am I doing?
Like, get out of the way. Stop! You guys fucking suck.
Where do we go?
Uh-oh. I don't like how this looks.
Guys, you not hear that?
Okay. Hear what? My volume's very low.
Music.
Ooh, a crowbar.
The pool table.
Ooh.
Ooh, a crowbar.
Gimme. Oh, yeah, there's like a, there's a boarded off doorway I saw.
Ooh, a crowbar.
Wait, why didn't I not collect that?
We need another key.
Is this the radio? Is this where you're hearing the music?
Oh, crowbar here.
Oh, okay. Like,
that's literally what I just said, and nobody listened to me because I'm
up.
So pro, and you guys are scared of my.
How do I open? How? Maybe. Okay. Stupid.
Fine, I'll do it.
I got it.
All right.
Oh,
I did
it. At the same time.
So I may have actually removed it from my inventory, so now it's gone.
Good work.
I can't see. Oh.
Hey.
The fiend. Oh, I got another key.
The first thing you look at.
Okay. Ow, that wasn't even that bad, actually, so.
It wasn't, yeah. Woohoo! I don't know what that was, but that shit was not scary in the slightest.
I just hit that.
Okay.
Oh no, it goes down.
It don't go down.
Why the walls up at flat?
It don't go down. It
what?
Don't go down.
Are you crazy? It goes down.
No, it don't. I see us going up right now. You guys are crazy. We're clearly going up.
Oh, what was that?
Oh my god.
Why can't
you
run?
Oh man!
No, I can't! Not again!
What kind of sick nightmare is this?
Is this gonna be like the ones that they move if you get too close to them? And they're gonna
they
like-
take him
first. Sweeping angel thingy.
Well, we can't run anyway, so it doesn't really matter. It's not our fault if we die. If anything, we'll just use Ken as the bait.
Nope.
You're Pisces.
Oh, wait, he wants to shake hands.
I hope you die.
And then he dies. And then he gets choked.
I hope you die. Oh my gosh.
All right, let's go.
I saw you go immediately to the back, Ken. What was that?
What?
I saw that shit. What's wrong with you?
I'm wrong again.
You immediately went to his backside. What's your deal?
What? I didn't run.
He just wants to see if he's lit.
No, you need to get locked up. How did I die? Did we all die?
No, he.
I told you.
What happened? I wasn't paying attention.
The guy behind you like went like walked up to you and then you fell.
And y'all just like let it happen.
Yeah.
That's what I do.
We'll try to catch you and kill you. No, y'all don't want to listen to me. You know what?
This is Ken's fault for touching up on that grown man without consent.
What?
And look at how he's coming for me now. He was a robot.
What? Down, move down. Lost. Oh! A massacre.
The way he ran off.
I'm a survivor. You guys are not pro.
You
I
guys
am.
Guys died at the same time.
No, I'm alive.
No, I heard screams and I looked and Snowy just flopped over on the water and all of a sudden I'm getting taken.
No, because that was not fair. Like, what was that?
I don't know what to do. We can't run. We just have to keep repeating this bullshit.
Yeah.
Wait, we need a formation. Everybody, like, look one direction. Everybody back to back. Where's Snowy? Back to back.
They're all went. Wow, they went off.
You, Ken, you look to the left. I'm gonna look to the right. We got this. If they die, it's their fault.
But how will we know? Okay, let's just go.
Whatever.
I'm looking to the right.
So extra.
Ken, look to the left.
Let's keep going and make sure they don't touch us.
Uh-oh.
Who's looking behind us?
Don't move.
Snowy, look to the left. Snowy, look to the left.
Don't left!
Look, Snowy, watch the fucking left! Snowy!
No,
you're last!
They're moving!
Look behind us!
I just saved your life!
Verdi! Verdi, you gotta watch my right! Who's watching me?
I'm looking at it!
I saw him! Watch some old track star sprint towards us once we make it. If this was real life, I would have been dead looking on y'all.
Okay.
Okay. We can run.
Oh, brother.
Oh, we can
run.
We still got these little Toys R Us candles.
Bum. This was from the Mimic.
Yeah, the first one. The chapter one.
Oh my god, this is from the Mimic.
I didn't know that.
Because I went on their TikTok.
Oh,
the crows. It's okay.
That's kind of funny how they lined up. Look at how they lined up. That's so wrong. They're literally eating the concrete. Like, this one's head is submerged in wet concrete.
Leave them alone. They just died.
What the hell is this? Are we at a supermarket?
This is a
I don't know.
That one's boarded up. I got it. Who need it? I got it.
Objectifying all keys and
collect butterflies
around the school.
So they have like a gym and then they gotta walk outside to go to their high school.
Oh, we gotta collect 14. Alright.
Holy moly! Can we split up?
No!
Who's going?
No!
Y'all some pussies.
Not yet.
What do you mean not yet?
We have to collect 14.
If not now, then when?
Oh!
Wait.
Please don't jump at me.
Oh, these are so- okay,
Birdie, let me in! How many people can fit?
All of us.
Oh, no way.
It's gonna be a hassle.
Oh, this is gonna
It's gonna be really hard to open these when we're getting chased.
Y'all smell.
Okay, so.
Let me open the door, please.
Everyone get back, okay.
Everyone?
Open up all these lockers. Oh my god.
Who's hot? Who's hot? Who's hot? Who's hot?
Who's who?
Nobody.
I collected the crow. I collected the crow.
What? You had to collect the crow? Bum.
Yeah, okay. Collect the crows. Algebra.
Guys!
What?
What?
Guys! The screen is shaking.
Oh, okay, but that's your... No, let him die. He's on his own.
No, let's close the door.
It's literally not my fault. Like, he wanted to go off on alone. He wanted to feel like the main character. Let him burn. The screen isn't shaking. You're just imagining it. Go take your shots.
Wait, guys.
The screen is shaking. He's not imagining it.
What the hell?
I need to take my shots.
Guys, there is division, multiplication, subtraction, and addition.
The bitch out there is going to subtract our head from our neck. Okay, so the screen shakes when it's nearby. That's good to know.
No. What are you talking about? Wait, I hear stomps.
I feel stomps.
Guys!
I'm going to open this locker.
Hello, I hear that too. Open the locker, open it. Open up.
Close it.
Hey, guys. Let me in.
What the fuck? No, stop! Don't let him in!
I died from
you. You died?
No, I didn't. What if I
open
did?
Open the door!
That would've been funny.
Close it.
No, we're going. It's close not shaking it. Anymore. It's not shaking-
Oh,
God!
You thought I was lying.
Guys, I swear my screen was not shaking anymore! You guys gotta believe me! I'm hurting! Yo! That's so unfair! My screen wasn't shaking, the game honestly gave me the clap.
No, heartbeat!
It's not coming! Yo, I know you did not just close the door on me!
Get in!
It's not coming! Get in! It's not coming!
There was heartbeats.
Guys, stop!
I'm not hearing shit.
No! What? I died! I still died!
You guys are fake! You're fake!
No!
No, I died! I said open the locker!
Close it!
You guys didn't even bother to open that damn locker for me.
Whoa!
Is it coming?
Not coming!
Wait, I need a break. Hold on, I need a pee.
So apparently, if you don't close the locker door, you will still get bodied.
We were too close to the door.
No, you were too close to the door. I was literally butt cheek up close to the back of the locker. I was getting nowhere near that door. I don't know who you're talking about, but it wasn't me.
No.
Farther and farther.
We didn't close it in time.
No, I was literally morphing my body into the locker. That's how far back I was trying to get from the door.
No, I have a proposition. What if it's attracted to candles?
No, shut up, Kim. This is what happened. Now you had so much doubt that the thing was near us. Emily so much proof. And at the last second, you're making us so much.
Man, can y'all hear her?
I'm crying.
Can we just go?
I couldn't hear you, Birdie. Why is your
phone? Okay, no. Let's go this way.
Girl, what?
Why do we run so slow?
No! Yo!
Yo!
It's coming for me now! Close the door.
Okay, I didn't know it can go past this area.
Oh,
I thought
my God, I got something to tell y'all. I went in that locker and it opened the door! It opened the door! The monster opened the door!
No. You might have accidentally opened it.
No, I didn't! because it you have to click and hold to open the door. I clicked and hold and closed it, and I was sitting comfortably, and the door opened!
Guys, in my POV, when you guys are running, I saw a locker, right? So I went in it, and I tried to, like, close it, and I just see you guys run past, and the monster coming behind.
You're so fake.
Wait, but how? Why did the monster open the door for me? No, Ken!
Maybe it was just-
Ken, this is the what? Woman's restroom!
Oh.
It's Snowy, I saw you trying to come inside too!
Why did you-
We couldn't make it through the front door, Bernie.
No, because like, what happened-
Get in the locker!
Get me in.
Get in, just-
No! I'm in the locker, I don't know what y'all talking about!
You were like glitching.
I'm in the locker!
You're in
the
place!
No! I went so fast, I stopped time!
Can we go?
We can go upstairs, guys!
He's coming! No!
Let's go, Ken!
Get in! Close it!
Get fucking out of here,
Ken! Close it!
Real shit. I'm hiding. Please.
Nah, where'd you go? I'm lost, guys.
I'm in a locker. Please don't take me.
I'm long gone. No! Fucking close the door!
Ken, where are you?
Oh.
I'm downstairs.
Where is the monster still upstairs?
No, I don't know. I hear heartbeats and stomping. My screen's shaking.
Is it downstairs or is it upstairs? Because I'm upstairs.
He is breathing on my locker.
Where's the monster?
Downstairs for me. I'm downstairs.
Oh,
no, guys, it's my time.
I found a butterfly. Nah. Oh my god.
Oh nah.
Okay. When we get in the locker, Verdi, you close it. I'll just stay here, so we don't accidentally like open.
He's so close.
Y'all don't understand.
No. Close it, Verdi.
I was crunching so hard.
Damn.
Guys.
I found a key. Oh my god, I found a key. And I got a butterfly. I'm carrying right now. I'm in biology.
Let's just go this way.
No! Help! Hey!
Hey!
Oh, okay, no, classrooms are safe houses too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I collected a butterfly and French class, whatever the fuck this is.
I have a key.
We have to open all classroom doors.
And lockers.
Can you get in?
He's here.
Test it out.
You can get in. Shit, give me this locker! Oh, he was right! Oh my god, he stuck his fingers through the locker. Oh my god, it wants me so bad.
Okay, go.
Open that goddamn door.
I got a butterfly.
Same, I just got one too. What are they for?
We had to collect them. Birdie, this is the beginning.
Okay, what's in here? Okay. Oh,
I'm in world history.
Same. You're not special.
Shut up.
No, I'm gonna be honest.
Actually,
I think
no,
he's
this is
right
Spanish
here.
Class.
No.
I saw an American flag. I'm like,
Snowy.
He wants me, and I don't want him back. Where do I go?
Birdie behind.
But I can't open it up!
No, because Ken died right in front of me just now.
Because you didn't open it up. You closed it on me. I opened it and you closed it.
I opened the door for him. He closed it. And he comes back.
Why is there an earthquake going on? Like, where are we, Japan?
Snowy!
I'm out of here, I don't care.
Open the door!
Oh, damn.
I collected a butterfly.
More to go, we gotta go upstairs.
I basically finished upstairs, like, I cleared this shit. Okay, I need a second, I need a number two.
He's stuck.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, he's stuck. Look.
But okay, come upstairs with the keys.
No, the monster's right next to the- I'm risking it.
It's like-
doing something with the wall.
Bitch, if you don't come upstairs right now. Okay, over here, yeah.
Anyway.
Butterfly.
Yay.
And there's another room where we can open.
I'm gonna be honest.
I got key three, and I got another butterfly. I already got key three,
bitch. Open this. Key two, or whatever.
Key two's needed.
Or key one. Yeah, key two. Y'all got key two.
What guy do?
It's like phasing through the wall.
Can't, Snowy, do you have key two?
I have key two.
Okay, can you come upstairs? Your presence is needed. Open it! Open it now!
Where are you now?
We're in the room that needed a key too.
It's out of a-
Where's the last one?
Oh.
Is it unstuck?
Okay, guys, good luck. Green is nature. Healing, freshness, quality.
Yeah, that's me.
Blue is trust. Peace. Loyalty.
That's a fucking lie if I've ever heard one.
Pink is compassion, sincerity, spontaneous. Sweet. Purple is luxury, spirituality. Brown is dependent, is dependable, rugged, trustworthy, simple.
Rugged.
Black.
Brown folk rugged.
It's formality.
Okay.
Dramatic.
Excuse me?
What? White is clean? I doubt that.
And then you wanna call gold and black people rugged and dramatic? Bitch, if you don't get on my fucking face with that, I'm gonna be the monster in this classroom. Right through the fucking
town! Literally, white people sound like penny nickel dime. He's coming!
No.
He's stuck. He can't go anywhere. It's stuck below us. It's there. Look to your right.
To the right? Over here?
Yeah, look. He's just like licking the wall. I don't know what's going on. Free win. GG's.
Okay, but we need one more thing. Did y'all even clear out this whole bottom floor? Did y'all check the men's restroom?
Yeah.
No. Yeah.
They did. I did before.
Go with Snowy or something, Ken.
Huh?
Go with Snowy. You go to the left and go check out that.
You have to check every single key.
That's key three. We've not heard about that.
Oh my god. You know where it was?
Don't tell me.
It was in the women's bathroom.
Did we check that area?
No. No, we didn't. Not hard enough.